The WISE Initiative is an effort in CSC Student Services that helps connect female undergrads with each other through certain events and also connects female undergrads with female faculty and female alumna from the U. Once I joined the WISE Initiative, I ended up making more connections than I even expected. I hosted lab tours with female faculty on campus last year, and while hosting one of the lab tours, I ended up connecting with the professor who ran that lab, and now I've been working as an undergrad researcher for her for almost a year.
I'm an international student, and I'm kind of shy, so I think it's gonna be hard for me to like make friends in classes. But living in WISE, how I can make friends easier. We know what people are going through, so like we share that experience together.
Medtronic is really interested in supporting women in science and engineering. And so we're pairing students from the University of Minnesota in the WISE House with a career professional at Medtronic. I think it's really beneficial to have a mentor, especially when you're young in college. You have a lot of questions, and just really being able to help them.
What I learned from my mentor is she gave me a clearer image of what engineering is doing in a company.
Being a woman in science is really difficult, and so if you have someone to look up to, someone to talk through, who has gone through the same things that you have, I think is really a great thing to be a part of.
I feel so empowered to be around women who are smart and who are motivated and who want to rule the world.